What the? Yo. Been talking to Connor. Oh yeah. Yeah. What the f- Oh yeah, probably the new next DLC, well the DLC for zombies is going to be revealed soon. Because on Friday, it's 115 day. Obviously since Americans have their dates all the way around from us. And obviously it's 115 day, and obviously element 115 was like the main thing in zombies, and it's, but it isn't now, but as you can tell, it's like when you kill a zombie you get 115 points. Pretty much. That's why it used to be, because every year when the zombies was out, they always, like when the new zombies came out, that following next new year, on that day, they always did something. For the zombies community, like revealed something or did something else or brought something into the game and stuff like that. Because they've even on the Twitter, Facebook, and Instagram, they're revealing pictures of the map. Like it's saying something on the, it's like a letter type thing going to like to Samantha. Well, Max is Samantha. Saying oh blah 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 this, blah 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 that and stuff. So, more likely, they will probably reveal it, do the reveal trailer on Friday. Because even tomorrow, I think it's tomorrow, they're adding Crank to zombies. Basically, Crank's like that. I don't, because you know you never played Ghost, did you? Or did you? I know you played Extinction with Connor before. But basically cranked, it's like you've got a bomb on you and you need to keep getting kills to get to basically don't get blown up. Pretty much that's what it is. There's like a time limit, like 30 seconds, and then you've got to keep getting kills. Yeah. Yeah, Jason Statham. Pretty much it's how it is, and basically it's coming to zombies, so more likely it's just going to be you need to keep constantly getting kills. So I wonder if that would actually be a good way to like get cameras and shit, because surely they're going to make it so the zombies are just going to constantly keep spawning constantly all the time, because it's like you literally get 10 to 15 seconds downtime when you do a wave. Surely they're just gonna keep spawning, so that would be like a pretty cool way to get camo, because it's just like constantly all the time. Thank you.
bad